Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. Yeah, we're gonna take on the gym for today. This guy, he really doesn't do anything. And I believe this is a short 5-minute vid. And yeah, let's get on with the first trainer. The first trainer only has a Spearow, so nothing to worry about. I recommend that you have a Mareep like me. And evolve it, Mareep up to level 9 and or 10, I think it is. And it'll learn Thunder Shock and you'll be okay with this gym. No, yeah, you could level Mareep up to level 9. That'd be awesome. Okay, there we go. Oh wait, look at this. The platform looks like a money sign, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Okay, this trainer right here. You can battle him. He has 2 Pidgeys only. Yeah, that'll be easy. Now that my Mareep leveled up to level 9 and learned Thunder Shot. Pretty easy, isn't it? Okay, Pidgey level 7. Skip this battle. And now, this is another Pidgey. Okay. Pidgey goes down. Mareep level 10. Now I'm gonna go heal up my Pokemon. Well, my Mareep, and I'll be right back. Okay. Let's go. Okay, I'm back, and now I'm ready to face the gym. But before that, a layout from Mr. Gentleman 304. All credits to that picture goes to Mr. Gentleman 304 / Mr. Lundor. Okay, let's get in with this battle right here, right now, with Faulkner. Alright, he has a Pidgey and a Pidgeotto. You'll see it right now. Yep, Faulkner sends out Pidgey. Pidgey level 7 moves Tackle and Mud Slap. Yeah. Okay, let's get on with this. Thundershock and Pidgey's down. I bet it is. Boom, it's down. Yes, it is. Okay, next Pokemon, Pidgeotto. Level 9, moves Tackle, Mud Slap, and Gust. Level 9. I wonder how it's a Pidgeotto at level 9 and my Pidgey's like a level 12 or 11 and it hasn't evolved. That's like some kind of a glitch right there, but anyways, let's keep going. Pidgeotto is obviously fast, so he keeps using his moves first. Oh, and these Pokemon don't have no held item. Okay, that's it. This was a very easy gym. Very, very easy if you have Mareep with you, that is. And a Thunder Shock. So yeah, we beat him and we get... Duh! Yep, we get the Zyfer badge. Now the attack of the Pokemon raises and the power raises and stuff, and yeah, that's pretty much it. It gives you TM31 Mud Slap. And I never knew Pidgeys could learn Mud Slap and Pidgeotto. I never knew that. I mean, isn't that a ground type move? Yes, it is, isn't it? Okay, let's just get on with this episode. We got like 1 more minute left. Alright. Once you get out of the gym and you finish the gym, Professor Elm calls you. And he sends one of his aides to the Violet City Pokemon Center. And he has the egg for you. Which obviously is the Togepi egg. If you want it, you could get it for him. If not, I don't know. Well, for me, I'm going to keep it because I'm going to use my same team that I used for Pokemon Heart Gold. Since it can't evolve into Togekiss, I just get a Togekiss. Since I never really used them, I only had them for one time. For one episode only. If you go look back in my Pokemon Heart Gold walkthrough, I only had Togekiss for one episode. Yep, very sad. Okay, so we're gonna take on this route. Nah, I don't think so. We'll take on Lonesome Elf next episode, okay, you guys? Well, yeah. Peace out. Again. Bye.